Whale fishing makes big news these days, and New Zealand's Cook Strait, separating the North and South Islands, is one of the busiest Pacific hunting grounds. With every cry of "there she blows," the crews of small, fast whale chasers race to the spot. Harpoon guns at the ready, and the first shot has to be the last. After the kill, the whale is blown up with compressed air and the mothership takes over. Back to the factory on shore, and another notch on the chair as one more whale takes its place in an all-important industry.